I'm playing Dishonored. Dishonored! Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I do gotta go up. Damn it.
Come back here. Hard to say, but we should watch the streets. You're from the rooftops.
All right. If nothing else, we can cut him off at the market.
You can't get through the rail station.
This one is resourceful. We'll find a way.
Anything is watching, I appreciate you. Oh shit! That's the overseer. yummies. Let me save. Yeah, I was right about that. Yep, he died. See, if they fall, that still counts as a kill. Shit. Okay. No, 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 no! Is he dead? God damn it. Hey, he's dead. Fuck. But he has the key though, so that makes things really fucking simple. I just gotta get behind him. Ah, son of a whore. I just have to wait for him to turn around and then get to the little bitch. Okay, hold on, I got this. Oh, or I could just do that. Okay, that works too. Thank you. wasted some shit, hold on. Oh, God damn it. Fuck. God, that's fucking cool.
No two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. Another slice out of time, Corvo. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life or mine. Why are you fighting? Were the men who poisoned you left you to die? Or you're dead empty? a surprise for you. I ask for my life. But I killed your empress and took her daughter. Something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand. The mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. But what have I accomplished? More than you have. Oh, much less. I remember bending at the shrines, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. It made me believe I was powerful. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing. The men you worked for asked me to kill for them, but you found some other way. You took a path I could have followed. So my life is in your hands. Make your choice. And you choose mercy. Extraordinary.
That's who you play in the DLC. See, that bad guy, right? But he's not. He killed rich people. He killed bad people. And I mean, specifically corrupt people. Like, that's what he did. He killed people for money. He killed, you know? And to him, what does it matter? They're all assholes anyway. And he was right. But he thought the Empress was the same. Except she wasn't. Turns out the Empress was a genuinely good person. And killing somebody who was genuinely good broke him. I mean, fucked him up. And he was torn up, he wanted to repent and all that. And the DLC lets you play as him, and it's fucking great. In fact, I'd go so far as to say the DLC is better than the main game. Because they took what the main game did and they improved upon it. I fucking love it. The DLC for Dishonored is one of the greatest DLCs ever made, ever. I mean, period. And it's almost as long as this game. I shit you not, it's in two parts. The Knife of Dunwall and the Brigmore Witches. And both parts together are almost the length of this game. The DLC for this game is almost like another game in itself. It's insane.
Many strange things were drowned and forgotten. They bring the bodies here with rough hands. Rough hands in cages. Some of them are still breathing. The water is so cold, and it is the last thing they feel.
Like, they actually begin the DLC for this. They made the DLC for this after they had finished this game than not before, so they were able to take all the criticisms people made about the game and use it to improve it.
Get back. What the hell are you? Are you some new kind of guard? Like a tall boy? Can't be. Doctor, maybe? Just kidding. Assassin, maybe. Passing through, huh? Hoping to catch a ride on the plague wagon. A few come through here trying. And they fall and break their necks, but that won't stop you. You're almost there. It's pretty easy to get to the rooftops from here. You'll see the way. What are you?
I'm bad.
What
are
you? Come for me? To rob me? Looking for a quick roll in the mud? To rescue me? Well, I am not going anywhere. I came here all on my own, and I'm staying right here. Do you think it's better out there? I hate to break it to you, but this is it. This unwall, what you see right here. Flooded district, estate district, anywhere else. It's all gonna be the same soon.
He's got a point. God, I love that power. Fuck. Oh, I get it now where I fucked up.
Taking down all the lords and ladies. No way through this gate unless you got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though. Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. And then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it. Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. I don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though.
Song on your bones.
Hey! Someone kill this crazy witch! I could make you rich!
Quiet now. Granny needs to concentrate.
Don't kill me! Granny Rags, stop! Stop what you're doing! Can't we at least talk about it?
My knife's gotta be nice and sharp to cut into your skeleton, Slapjaw. Nice and sharp. There's my love. Are you ready to help get Slackjaw's bones? Granny has some birthday gifts for you. I've been saving them up in case you ever came back to me. Aren't you a gentleman helping Granny Rags with her stew?
He's literally gonna cook him. Jesus Christ.
First thing, you'll have to put him to the knife. Don't want him crawling out of the pot now.
What you doing? Listen, Omikobo. Don't help her. Don't let her kill me.
You have to.
What are you doing? Don't help her. She's out of her mind. I can reward you. What do you want? Money? Weapons?
Oh, no, don't. I'll kill you.
It's the cameo. The secret is in the cameo. Just a piece from an old necklace, understand?
Nope, nope.
I'm going to boil off the nasty fat and sink.
Such interesting places, Corvo. At the eye of the storm, raging between Granny Rags and this man who has lived his whole life with a cleaver in one hand and a bottle in the other. Crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And Dowd, the man who killed the Empress. You had him in the palm of your hand, and you let him walk away? You fascinate me.
Bones of the great Leviathan.
Destroy it with furnace. Says in one of the
books. I'm not gonna kill Granny Rags, but I'm helping you escape. So you're on your own. Fucking run for it, do whatever you gotta do. Try to kill her, I don't care. Slackjaw's a bastard, but you know what? He did honor his word. And that's more than even my allies get from it. Confidential cat dead. She's gonna cook him in a fucking pot and eat him. Jesus Christ. Like some of the people. Hold up.
What more
come no closer. I ain't been feeling too well. Got anything to eat? Please.
Oh, no, okay.
The city's dead. We'll make it 3 more months.
I've heard tell of a gang that dresses like whalers from the oil refineries. They say they practice black magic.
I'm gonna end this part here and start the next part. Thank you for watching.